plot to go call the police. Cause fucking niggas out here getting killed on the streets while y'all motherfuckers get to enjoy the peace. You want me? Knowledge the problem, you rather avoid the subject of my people being destroyed. It was public to the surface with the death of Floyd. We's about to strike back with a vengeance war. Cause this shit right here is only the beginning. So prepare to raise hell when it's time to get them. If you're sick of living within the street, fuck the system, fuck the police and whoever's with them. Cause this here ass whipping is overdue for all the bullshit you put us black people through. And I'm talking directly to you motherfuckers in blue. So don't front like it's a black and a white issue. Cause this time it's the whole world against you. Everybody on Pac's side and we in the mood. I ain't trying to sound you, but I'm ready to loot and knock a race motherfucker out and lay in the boot. Hands up, don't shoot, you get into the truth. You've been killing our kids and harassing the youth in a country that's divided by the color of skin. So we marching to put an end to the racism. Hands up, don't shoot, you get into the truth. You've been killing our kids and harassing the youth.